Let's clarify some things about wine staging, since there seems to be quite a lot of discussion around its lack of recent updates. To be clear, no one so far has officially announced that the wine staging project was dead. Sebastian Lackner, the main maintainer of wine staging, hasn't shown any activity regarding the project lately, but let's not forget that this is an open source project and as such, it does not rely on one single person. I think the current reason why wine staging is so late is that a lot of staging patches got merged before the 3.0 release, which made the staging patch set harder to apply to the current code base. Also, with time, staging patches have grown a bit out of control. The core development team would like more cooperation between the two projects and would like more patches merged in mainline, resulting in less patches in staging. The problem is that a lot of staging patches don't have the quality required to get merged in mainline and will resort to hacks in order to get games working. Often, patches are abandoned in staging as no one is currently working on a clean re-implementation of those. Wine staging shouldn't be this big, the patches come in faster than they go out, and at this point, the project can't continue existing as it currently is. While Wine 3.0 is a very solid release, a lot of staging patches are still needed to fully play some recent games. I hope there will be some official news regarding the future of wine staging, but in the case the project is not planned to be maintained during this release cycle or ever again, we'd have to consider offering some alternative. Lutris has, for a long time, offered custom wine binaries containing patches not yet included in wine staging for games such as Overwatch, Doom, The Darkness 2, Strider, The Witcher 3, Fallout 4. It would only make sense to continue doing this, but to get a more generic build that could be used with any game and with similar features and performance as wine staging. Doing so will require selecting critical staging patches and getting them to apply on the current wine code base. This will need help from the community. Once the patches are applied and we have a stable build, then we can make sure the selected patches all have been submitted upstream, and if not, submit them. There is currently no time frame for when we will start this project. I still hope hearing from the wine developers about staging soon. I guess that as soon as people start requesting specific staging patches to be merged in some games, then we can start publishing our first builds.
Maybe this is the right button. Clearly I know what I'm doing. Clearly I know what I'm doing. Clearly I know what I'm doing. Clearly I know what I'm doing.
Hello? Anyone there? I guess I need to make the wake-up calls, then.
That's much better.